I cannot believe what happened. How did we lose a lead so late in the game? The Bruins have been so clutch all year.
Perhaps it is payback for having the biggest homer play-by-play man in the history of play-by-play man. Did Jack Edwards cry on the air?
No, but did you not watch this team against the Maple Leafs?
How shocking that the Blackhawks, the best team in the league during the year, did not choke like a team that has not seen a second round since the Clinton administration.
At least that was a great series.
Spoken like a true loser.
We will be back.
You mean you will be back to not caring about hockey while the Bruins play to half-empty arenas?
That is what I meant.